This is the number nine, it's Terry Schultz. Inside of row two, the zero car of Richard Lane out of Kansas City. It'll be the double zero of Jim Odie. Row number three, inside will be the 68 of Dean Willie. Outside of him in the 75, Gunnar Martin. The 1K, your turn points leader, the 1K of Tim Carrick, fresh off a win last night of Orwell Everhart and Phillips. World of Fun here. Watch them off of quarter number four. 30 big laps for your USRA modified system. Everybody bunches up, we'll watch the rehearsal top from here. Terry, I got some hardware for you, buddy. Nice job, man. We were talking quite a bit. We got started over there. He said, man, it'd be a good track if he can get it in. It was for you.
Yeah, it worked out good for us. We got a good start, and that made me play too.
Bit about, I don't know, your heart pounding there when you saw Everhart there with the lap traffic there, kind of the last couple laps?
Well, it was pretty hard to pass. I figured if he could get around me and him, and he would.
You got it, man. Leading the National USRA points, this will certainly help you out on top of there.
This is a good one.
All right, Terry Schultz, he's got the hardware. He's going to get the cash in hand later on. $1,500 goes home to sit with Terry Schultz. been a hot rod these last few weeks. There he is, Terry Schultz! 2 for 2 tonight. Man, he's picking up some big money. A handshake there from Earl. Terry, we'll just set this down for real quick. I know everybody wants to get home. Congratulations. I got to talk to you, though. Fantastic job out here tonight. It's all yours, buddy.
Hey, all you guys that stuck it out with us, appreciate it. You all are diehard. Yeah.
Terry, man, you are really stacking up the wins, really getting things done here. This car just has come to you very quickly for a new car.
It is. It's been a really good car right out of the box. We won the first night out in it. I can't thank Carl enough for giving us whatever we need to get the job done. I'm so lucky.
Happy wife here too, right? Happy wife, happy life is what my wife tells me, right?
Yeah, it'll be close enough.
All right, good job, sir. Terry Schultz, double dip tonight. $2,500 going home to Sedalia. Thank you again so much. On behalf of Earl and Susan Walls, the entire Central Missouri Speedway staff, thank you for choosing your dirt and mud of choice tonight here for Central Missouri Speedway. Until our paths may cross again next Saturday night, be safe, everyone. Take care.